experience at KIAMS so far has been very wonderful and enlightening. MBA was always an integral part of going ahead with my career, but I never knew working with people coming from different walks of life to doing MBA with people who are not that much into the same genre but are taking it as a career initiative, to having a good time management, to building friendship, to adjusting to the various needs and nitty-gritties of the college. All in all, my experience so far at KIAMS has been very good. The unique thing that sets KIAMS apart from the other colleges is about the personality development sessions that we have over here. All the colleges go for the grease grooming sessions, but at KIAMS we have it stretched for the entire tenure of 2 years. And we all are well aware about how important it is to have a good personality and good communication skills in today's day to have a successful life. Talking about things beyond academics, being a part of the placement department, as a placement representative, the fact that we have been bestowed with the responsibility of making sure that we work with people and come up to their expectations, be it about getting live projects for the students or be it about pitching our deals to the companies for final placements and SIPs. All in all, these are the things which also tells us that we have to be articulate and on point when it comes to being a part of KIAMS. The one thing that made me choose KIAMS was that it had the name Kirloskar attached to it. Kirloskar has been a huge legacy in India when it comes to be it about Kirloskar pumps or be it about the various other entities that Kirloskar deals with. Being in a college that also deals with the MBA of it was a very good option for me amongst all the colleges that I was opting for.